What's up, people? So today we did bench presses, mostly chest work and some arms. But as usual, you know, we do the powerlifting sets first, which is a bench press. We went up to a heavy single. It wasn't the heaviest that I've ever been, but after yesterday helping a friend out on a farm, planting some stakes, you know, it got to me today. My shoulders were shot, my chest was a little shot in the starting. Started out awful, wasn't the best way that I wanted to, but ended up being pretty good. I ended up going to 275. Again, was not the best lifts that I've ever had, but still ended up to be able to do what was necessary. Ended up pretty good, finished pretty strong. So this is the workout, so just view it.
Shot. It takes all I've got and we want
Before we end though, I just want to tell people that when you're having a bad day, no matter what, even if you go in the gym, you're not lifting the numbers that you want to lift, still do the work that's needed. I didn't feel like lifting a lot of heavy weights today, and I tried, but it never worked out. So I just ended up doing the necessary stuff, ended up even enjoying it more so than I thought I would. Ended up pretty good. I thought I would have had a short workout, but I ended up having a nice full session that I normally have, which is like a 2-hour session. And you know, it did, like, again, it did not start out good, but like everything else, nothing ever starts out the way you want it to, but always ends the way it should be.
Oh, that's the pump.
Yeah. So after a nice chest pump, chest and bicep workout, feeling good, looking good. Hold on, let's take a look at this. To make that tattoo pop off your chest. Anyway, coming to an end. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. My girl got your seed, my boy you need. If you're in a hot love, me we give you squeeze. If you're in a smoking, me we give